So,
just go to dinner, okay?
Today, our crusade comes to an end.
Looks like it started over.
We found it. Beneath these ruins lies the temple housing the primal heart.
And but because I'm trying to record, right, I can't hear anything. That's gay.
Collins,
what you hear?
Which was used to forge our world before the gods shattered it in anger. Lost many good men. And recast this divine artifact. Today, we honor those sacrifices.
This is gay bag, man.
Many believe that when Colin cast his hammer down upon Heraton, that he had forsaken us.
Game looks cool. Great graphics.
Never abandon hope. We alone have stayed faithful to the great architect. And now in his name, we wield his hammer. And with it, we will shatter the primal heart and destroy the abominations that threaten our world once and for all. Knights, charge!
So we're gonna do this all over again. I also learned that I can just scroll up right here and move.
Thank you for that.
Tap the quest object.
Watch out!
Thank you for showing me how to move.
Hooray! The prospect of summoned guards to keep us out of the temple. We will do what even the gods
would not. Thanks, bitch. Smash, bitch. Alright, so we got a skill. Unleash my skill. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool. Unleash my skill. Haha! This is pretty cool this is pretty cool for a mobile game, man. That's beast mode. Is that like a zoom in, zoom out type of thing? I thought that was like a zoom in, zoom out feature. I was gonna say, what? What do I need an Xbox? What do I need a computer for? Oh, it is! Oh, bro, snap! Go deeper into the temple. Shit, oh boy. This is locate the primer. Oh, I got this banging ass hammer. Just extra rating effects are up right now. Yes.
Come, we must destroy the primal heart. Hurry, before it's too late.
Just banging something up, man. This one, I guess I'm supposed to use a hammer on.
As soon as I'm done, run ahead and smash the
bang
primal heart.
Well
the sacrifice will not
the
be in vain.
Ooh. Got this nice glowing hammer, man. I wanna bang something. Boom. I don't know why I got here. There's no sound coming through. So anyway. Yes, sir. A big something. Bang. That's beast mode right now. Alright, let's go. Okay, this game is pretty cool right now, I have to say. This is not what I expected from some kind of cell phone game.
Don't listen to him? Smash the accursed thing! No! Just want to use its dark powers for themselves.
The forces you're messing with are far more dangerous than you comprehend.
That's what you understand.
You're here to save the world.
You will be Haradin's doom.
I failed. Come on, man. Alright, let's do it again.
Safe.
Oh, come on, man. Into this piece. I was tapping before and I failed. I don't know how I failed, and I'm over to break the screen and tapping so hard. Wake up! I'm pretty sure they got like voiceover going on, but I guess when you record and I can't hear the sound, so. Whenever. You guys should be able to hear the sound when I edit this. Okay, so that was just like the first go-round, so I get to pick a race now. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. The little dude. The elf. There's always an elf. The orc. There's always an orc. The whatever the hell you are. So you got the human. Got Mindel, whatever this thing is. Let's see what the females are like. Oh, she's cute. Oh, she's cute. The elvens, they always a little female orc. And I don't think they make this a female. Alright, so obviously I want to be a male, but you know what? I kind of like little characters like this, but I wonder what his animations is like. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I like making like little big men, you know what I'm saying? So if I can, let's try. Ooh, warrior. A little big man warrior. Warriors are fearsome melee fighters. Battle only increases their rage, which fuels their most brutal skills. Rangers are pretty sexy. I'm used to playing ranged characters though, so I have to say mage. Blood Knight. Oh, sexy animation on that was sexy. Alright, a monk. Oh, snap. Must believe the balance of using their twin powers of yin and yang. They are a dual tree that both attacks with. Okay, let me go back real quick. I want to see if this game is like race based. Like certain races can only be certain classes. So pick a human. We'll go see if my classes. Nah, my classes are the same. Yo, this Blood Knight looks sexy. He looks freaking sexy. But this monk though. The humans got some pretty cool animation. You see what the female animations look like. This is pretty cool, man. So this is supposed to be a team game, but usually when you have MMOs, there's like a healing class. You know, I'm normally like a healing class or like a ranged DPS. It's monk though. So I'm torn between trying it. I'm gonna go back to my little man race. I like little man race. So, you know what? I'm gonna try this Blood Elf first. About that. I don't know, I just kind of like that little demon thing that rises up. So, I don't know anything about the game. I don't know nothing about the class, so. All right, my name. First, I get to pick my hair color. So red's my favorite color. Let's go with Shaggy because, you know, I got the dread, so that's the closest thing. Closest thing to what I got. Alright. Face. You don't get a whole lot of choices. Oh, look at the big ol' eyes. I'ma take the big eyes, right? The big eyes. So let's talk about my ears. Perky ears with the beard. Pointy ears. Peaceful. I like the perky ears. Perky ears. Alright. Body type. Let's see. How about a reddish color to kind of match my hair? Or yeah, it's kind of brownish, reddish, something like that. That's cool. Let's go with that. Name. We need a name. What can we call him? Little Big Man? Let's see if that's taken. Little Big Man. It's probably, I'm gonna have to reduce spaces. I doubt it, but yeah, your name is illegal, so okay. I don't know, you know, it's just randomized. No, I want you to give me a random name. Alright. Let's see, what can I call myself? So we're a Blood Knight. So tell you what, let's just put some letters together that look cool. About Yaiha. Yaiha. Yeeha. Yaiha. Look at my camera. What's going on with your cam? Get your shit together, man. Yeah, Yaiha. Alright. I'm pretty sure nobody got Yaiha. Now I gotta go back with my Shaggy, my red. I gotta go back with my big eyes. My perky ears. You know what I'm saying? Alright, and I gotta go back with my body type color. Alright, yeehaw. Yeehaw. Yeah. Come on, man. Get in focus.
Get in focus, dog.
Cooking with some grease. Popping.
Next. New class skills. Brand new skills are available in this update. Each class has a new active skill and a passive skill to learn. Use your new skills. Change your tactics. Alright.
I wonder if this is one of them games that you actually like can't progress unless you buy something. Which, I mean, I don't really mind if it's like a cool game that's full of content and stuff like that. You know, if it's like worth, you know, worth me playing. Alright. Let's go. up, home fries. Captain whatever. About time you showed up. See these things? Looks like they're gnar. I don't like reading quests. Usually I just skip through the quest. I don't even care what they say, what they're asking. But you know what? I'll take the time to read these things. Okay. Look like they gnar their way into these crates that washed ashore. And now, this I mean by the architect. Look at that. What architect, man? All washed up. Help Spencer destroy the boxes. Alright, that's all I need to read. I saw destroy. Let's go destroy something. Where am I going? This is a box. Do I destroy this box? Burn the boxes. Just like most questing games. Usually you don't even have to like really read the quest. Whoa, watch out, boy. Watch out, boy. Can I summon my demon? What does this do? Spell in progress. Get out of my way, fool. Alright, open the crate, man. Down the crate. Where is my health? So I want to make sure I ain't dying. I am horrible at this game. Alright, report to Spencer. Let's go, Spencer. What's up, homie? Good work. Hopefully we've contained whatever that was. Yeah. Okay, inquire about Rose, the missing girl. Alright, where's Rose? Alright, tap the highlighted icon to open the adventure map. Bow. Highlight icon. Bow. Bow. We're not opening. Oh. My bad. Tapping the wrong damn thing. Alright, adventure map. Additional information for your adventure, such as key locations are identified on your map. Thank you. So, I guess this guy right here. You can perform certain actions by using gestures. Alright, what are those gestures? This adjusts zoom. Thank you. Reset camera. Guess I said double tap. Alright. That's it? Alright, well, let's go. Let's go. Point me in the direction of the ass kicking. Where do I go to kick some ass? Go this way. Dutch kick some ass. Square fountain. What's up, homie? What's up, baby? What's up? Rose. You're not Rose. No, but I heard you think she's missing. I don't think she's missing. She's missing. That's what those sailors were talking about. She's hanging out with those sailors. She's a Jezebel. Blah, blah, blah. I'll find your niece. You kind of call her a whore, man. Damn. All right, well, I'll go find the whore. She thinks she's out with those sailors giving up her goods. What's up, John? You want those sailors? You hanging out with Rose? 1 hour ago, I get to relax. 1 hour. This is my hour. Alright, whatever. I'm looking for Rose, homie. Where'd you spend the first 30 minutes of your hour? That's what I'm trying to find out, son. Looking for the person. Ah, that rose. Hey, she's a flower. Alright, yeah. I might know something about her, bitch. But let me know. I'll chop your head off, fool. Alright, you ain't no help. There's no jump on this game. I don't get a jump. That's what we missing, a jump. Leave me alone, both of you. Oh, you need your ass whooped. That's what it is. Wow. Wow, you need your ass whooped. That was real. That was real. You. I don't even know what this spell does. Oh, I can jump. Word. I'm gonna jump. Word. This green bar over here must be my health. Convince the seller. Alright, here you go. Convince a seller. You know what that means? Convince a seller. That means go whoop his ass. Whoop his ass. Convince him. Now this time. Hey, there's another person. Oh, right. I'm supposed to be convincing this guy. Where are you going, baby? Alright. What's up, home fries? Yo. What? Yo. Chill. Yo. Chill. Yo. Yo, son, don't keep me talking to you, son. Keep me talking to you, son. I know he be talking to you, son. Huh? He be talking to you, son. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for the info, son. I'm horrible at controlling my character. Yo, let me get in here, son. Let me get some of this, son. Talking, wow. What, son? Here you go. Oh, man. So I gotta keep beating up. We got one guy I gotta beat up on. My turn, right? What's up, son? What's up, son? I mean, I'm talking a bunch of trash. How do I convince this fool? I gotta whoop him to convince him? Yeah. What does that even do? Convince the monster. Alright. He's convinced. I have convinced the seller. Return to John. So John? So John, I whooped him. I whooped him, John. Whooped him for you, bro. Thanks for dealing with those knuckleheads for me. You're welcome, home fries. Now tell me what I want to know. Tell me what I want to know. Oh, I got a new skill. Get further details from your skill manager, Dave Chinas.
See you later.
Alright. So who else I got to talk to? Where's my skill manager? New skill. What I got? New ass whooping repertoire. Alright, skill manager. Go to your skill manager to learn new skills. Set up descriptions. Yeah. Alright, select your new skill to learn. Alright, is this the one? Alright, tap here to learn new skill. Demon Wave. Tap here to confirm that you want to learn that skill. Congratulations, you successfully learned a new skill. You can tap here to open. Ouch, alright. Alright. Touch, hold, and drag to one of these slots. So let's just put it right here next to this guy. Alright. Is that it? Just gonna close my pouch. Alright. Alright, let's go back. Cool. Now we got two moves, baby. Alright, talk to... Who am I supposed to be talking to? Ooh, my computer cut off. Still recording? Right. Now where am I going? Can I jump? Yeah. So apparently I'm going over here. This dude, what's up, homie? What's up, homie? All right, see a man about a horse, a work horse. Halt!
Who goes there? State. Whatever. Alright, let's just see this man about his workhorse, man. Wait a minute. Oh, you got a quest list. Suspicious looking. You think I'm suspicious looking? This dude think I'm suspicious looking, man. Tell this dude he better watch it before I bust a cap in his ass. Alright. And you got another quest. Let me get that, boss. Give me the other quest, boss. Word. You're fired. You want me to fire somebody now? I didn't read the quest. Is that like a quest log or something? I'm sure there's like a quest log. Let's go back. So I can check my quest log. Alright, Niggas Quarterly Investment Fund. Buy 100 ruins now and get 5 ruins per day for 90 days. Alright, let's see. What am I supposed to do? Where's my quest log? Oh, I'm guessing this is also the quest log. Alright, so I need to go up here. Let's go. Oh, whooping these fools? I don't know. We're gonna whoop them. Whoop. Throw my old blow. Ooh, whoop. Throw my new blow. Ooh, oh, yeah. My camera stopped recording. I guess you can only record for like 30 minutes or so. Anyway. Alright, so I had a connection issue. My bags. Check my bags out. You can check your bags, manage your bags, carry your porter. You can dismantle equipment and items that you want. Alright, cool. What is this? These are shoulders. But they are level 11, so I can't rock them yet. Alright, so. What am I? Defeat the suspicious scouts. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna be busting these dudes up. I'm just level 1, so I don't have any aggro yet. So let's get down to the ass kicking. Yeah. Come on now. I can't do that. Oh man, the lag is killing. You gonna sit there and watch me beat up your boy? You gonna come help your dude? Secure your progress by linking to social network account to receive a Not now, man. I can barely, keep the internet popping right now. I'm trying to champion was fine. Nice. Alright, so report to Tyler. Had to whooping four of their asses. The ass has been whooped, boy. Where's Tyler? Tyler Jr., where you at, boss? Where you at, boss? We'll turn this in. Get back to the ass whooping. Level 3, dog. Uh-oh, got in the wrong. Stop that. Alright, so gather the blue ore. Alright, so now we're supposed to go gather some ore. Let's go. Go gather the ore. What's up, baby? An instant quest, active to complete. What's up? Crocodile hunting. Alright. That must mean you want me to kill some crocodiles. Some crocodilios. Whoa, what is this? New courier. You have just activated a new adventure map. Look for more information. Geo. Moving on up. Moving on up to this guy. Running all into the bushes. Like, I'm gonna have to get me like, oh, crocodile, baby, where you at? Come here. Oh, I thought dude was attacking the croc. It must be. Let me go and get my own croc, man. What's up? What's up, croc? What's up, croc? What's up, croc? What's up, crap? Ooh. Oh man, come on, internet. You're tripping, man. Crap at?
Get some crap.
Come on, man. Internet tripping, man. Ooh. Oh man. Probably play better on my own data plan. You know how sometimes your data plan do more damage than, have better internet than your own damn Wi-Fi. Whoop. Alright, got one of you. Blood Demon. Usually when you have something in your title called Blood, usually means you kind of have like this self-healing thing going on. Yeah, I kill him. All right, kicking your ass then. Move. Come on. Well, guys, we might have to get off of this game. The lag is real right now. I can't even kill some crocodiles without got the lag popping. But I actually like the game though. That's real talk. This and I actually like the fact that I can easily record my gameplay. So this is definitely gonna be something that I might want to do a little more of, man. So
I'm going to, but I am going to get off of this game. Let's see if we can't find something else to play that doesn't require the internet so that we can actually, like, hey, is this, like, stuck? Like, can I just get all four of these things from here? Okay, I guess one box has so many in it. Alright, got the ores. Alright, so let's bounce. Let's beat out. Bring the crocodile. Crocodile hunting. You bring meat to the tombstone, apparently. Alright. I wonder what this red arrow means. I mean, obviously, it's trying to tell me where to go, but every quest doesn't have a red arrow. So I wonder if that means, like, different things. I noticed also, like, some quests tell you the little, trail to follow, and then other quests don't. Ha ha ha. Boo, boo. Come on, baby. Throw your move. Oh, you did. You got a quest for me, son? What's up? What you need? This is clearly a premeditated attack that caught us unaware. Ooh, man, what's going on, man? The crocodile caught you unaware, man? Oh, is that Zim a demon hunter too? So how do you like select people? Can I like inspect them? Ha ha! Well, you can tell he been playing the game for. Oh no, he's like a monk. He's a monk, son. He's a monk. He's fast. I'm an autoholic too. I have to like try not to be autoholic. So, what's going on, guys? I want to thank you for watching my little ordering chaos series that I got going on right here. I really didn't intend on making this video. It just kind of happened. This was my first time ever recording gameplay like this from an iPhone, and I learned how to do it yesterday, and I decided to record it, and I was initially going to just make it like some kind of highlights, and I just kind of chop it up, maybe put some music to it, and that was it, but I don't know, I accidentally left the camera recording myself as I was playing at first, is what initially happened. I looked over and saw that it was recording, so I decided to just keep going, and I don't know, so I watched it after I was done, and it was interesting, so I'm going to keep doing this. I don't know if anybody's interested in watching it, but I'm going to keep rolling this this Blood Knight. It's an interesting game. I'm going to keep on playing it, you know, and I don't know. I mean, we'll see how it goes, you know. So, anyway, I'm going to get this. I'll probably do part two. I'll just keep them coming. You know, I'm not going to have like a time limit on them or when I'm going to play. But from now on, whenever I play, I'm just going to record it, man. And if y'all want to watch it, you watch it. If not, don't. But thanks for watching if you did. And I'll see you in the next clip.